grocery order this week. I went to Morrison's. I haven't had Morrison's delivered before, so this is my first impression of the delivery as well. And it came in time and nothing was substituted, and there was actually bubble wrap around my bananas and like also protective wrap around my mango. So yeah, quite pleased with their delivery and all that good stuff. So I'll get started and show you what I got. So I'll start here. I got two things of Robinson's. One is orange and mango, and just orange. Some blue rum, some four soups. I got pea and ham, chicken and vegetable. What's this one? Twice pumpkin and lentil, and carrot and parsnip. They just sounded really nice, like autumnal ones, and I'm really excited for the winter and autumn. So yeah, I got some sweetener, just like powder sweetener, as ours is run out. Some oat milk, some tablet sweetener, just to go in coffees and stuff. I got some Special K blueberry biscuit moments. Some Nature Valley crunchy Canadian maple syrup. They have down here upstairs. Two of these fruits, like little fruit drop things. Two packs of mini cheddars. Some instant mash, just to stock up. Some hummus. Cheese and tomato pizza, just for a quick meal one night. Some of these pepperoni hot ones, so just that makes it work. Bacon of cornflakes. And the Muller Lights and Muller Corners were on offer, 10 for £2, which I think is amazing. So if you're on Slim and Wild, definitely go to Morrison's, because that is like an amazing deal. They're supposed to be like 60-70p each. So yeah, I won't go through everything, but the one I'm most excited about is this one, which is coconut sprinkled with dark chocolate. And also this one, which is mango, papaya and banana. It just sounds so good. I might freeze this one. And then I've got some Bliss. Two packs of light baby bells, some of these fish cakes, because they were on offer. I usually get fish cakes, and these were only £1 for two cod cakes, which I thought was quite good. I got some spicy chicken tortellini. I got some egg and pork and egg roll for standard sandwiches. Some Munch Bunch, 30% less sugar for Dylan. Some turkey slices, again, Stanley for lunches. Some cooked king prawns. Some tomato and garlic sauce. Doing the tortellini. And some whole milk. And I only got one freezer item this week, and it's just some of these flippy dippers. They're just handy to have in the freezer if you can't have what we're having, or I'm gonna eat later or something. Got two packs of bananas, one here, one over here. They're very green, so I'm gonna have to wait a while before I can eat them. This huge punnet of strawberries, 700 grams, which was £2.50, I think. So, utter bargain, and strawberries go so quick in our house. So, I got those. Some nectarines, some asparagus, some sugar snack peas, and some marshmallow. A small butternut squash. I thought I took that off my order, but oops, I mustn't have done, because I still have one from last week. A pineapple, a cucumber, peppers, onions, sweet potato, some tangerines, some baby carrot potatoes. These are great for to go with a meal. And that one looks a bit sad, doesn't it? They're great just because they don't have to cut them or trim them or slice them or anything. And some courgettes,
some blueberries, and this is the mango I was saying about. It's got like protective filming around it. Yeah, I thought that was quite funny. That amused me at 6:30 this morning. So I'll give you my total. My total was, if it will focus, £52.81, and that's including £1 delivery. So yeah, I thought that was pretty darn good. So yeah, that's everything I got. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.